ship. I don't think we get a ship. If we get a ship, it's totally just a different form of map travel. We already have a magical map. Now, actually, I think it's really funny that I talked to a guy a long time ago. Well, not a long time ago, a few months ago. About how they thought that cell shading was lazy and just a way for developers back in the day to make better looking games without using a lot of resources. And I'm just now realizing that, like, you'll never hear them say that about this game and the magical map. It's so lazy. I don't hate it, I just think it's funny. So that's attack. Use attack. I don't remember. No. totally cute. That's not like me. Sell a bunch of holy and buy some clean crystals. What? So confused. Oh my gosh. Again, tells me Rogue Galaxy is not Dark Cloud 3, though. It doesn't use randomly generated maps. It's totally different. It's really just like... I've now seen a different community's perspective on this exploration. There's a bunch of people who only prefer the original Monster Hunter, which is like wild, but I mean, I get it. I do. Now, is this being too loud? Am I too quiet? Am I fighting? I don't know if I'm fighting the game for volume. Big sad, we didn't bring any revival powder on us, but we didn't bring anything else either, so bit of a mistake. Grand Tether acquired, nice. Okay, let's go talk to the old gaffer and get ourselves a few crystals. Oh, I was leveling up those, dang, that's right, I was doing a bunch of stuff. Turtles, so it's a new Turtles show. Feels good. Sounds good. Looks good. I think that's it. Audio is a little off. I've been having some issues the last few days. I've been trying to sort it out. But welcome, welcome. We are doing a little grinding. I'm pretty new to this game, so if you got any tips that I might not seem to know about, let me know. But welcome. Started the stream not too long ago, so we're only a little bit in, but I hope you're having a wonderful day as well. We're gonna have a lot of streaming to do today if I want to even have an attempt at getting some of the rarer weapons, but I think we're just gonna move on. I don't think we're actually gonna hang out here and do too much grinding. Obviously, as I progress further into the game, I have a higher chance of getting those weapons, but where's the fun in that? Welcome in to your first time chatter, so I'd assume you're a Dark Cloud fan, but you don't have to be. For some reason, I seem to attract just random people. I have that energy. But I am by no means a larger streamer, just a small-time guy playing games. Let me hit this way. Have you ever played Dark Cloud? Monsters are wonderful. What is your opinion on that? What a turnaround. Thank God. I needed that. I did not want to deal with that shit. I hate fucking shit. Yes! A sun dude. That... Perfect. That's exactly what I needed. Oh, that shit was gonna drive me up the wall. I'm shocked I even... Yeah. I knew it. I could smell it. In the name. The names are so generic. Like, yeah, it's just, it makes me mad. They're not even, like, trying. Oh. Okay, okay. I feel it. There is no source of water here this time. Wait, no. Dude, no way. Is this real? I'm so upset with myself. Damn, dude. Fuck you, Dark Cloud One. Everything's about this fucking menu. Shit game. I hate you fucking Dark Cloud One fans. Fucking dick riders. Stupid fucking bot. Man, stay. The fucking sundew. Is it worth it? Is a sundew worth 20,000? Yes, because it's just a fucking coin flip. Dude, that's so aggravating. I had hit all the... I guess I'm not doing the back floor. That's so infuriating, dude. Damn it. Fucking, I let the stupid bot get in my head. I wasn't in the zone. Oh, I knew better. I should have just, And I didn't have any stand-in powder because I wasn't farming the werewolves yet. I mean, I should keep one on me. That's my fault. Such a fucking rookie mistake, man. And it's not a good excuse, but that's... I was distracted by the stupid bot. God, that's it. I'm just banning him. As soon as I see the name, I'm banning him. I'm not dealing with it. If you name yourself the same thing that a bot names it, you deserve it. Once in my life have I tried to use my legitimate first and last name as my, like, online identification. And I remember, I was in middle school, because it was when Xbox 360s came out, and I remember thinking, like, this is so weird. Somebody else has the same name as me. If I had to look back at it, I probably was just trying to detect it and be like, no, you idiot. But no, every time somebody joins the stream with a name like that, they immediately act like a bot. Oh wow, we still didn't get a watering hole. Still needs more flame. Oh, still needs more mimic. Wow. Oh. Hello. Oh, thank God it's a real person. I'm so glad to see you. If I had the talent of the Yogscast, I don't think I'd be here. If you think I have the talent of the Yogscast, that means so much. That truly means the world. But I don't think I do. That is them, right? Diggy Diggy Hole. I might have to do a little nostalgia OD. I might have to watch the creation of the Jaffa Cake Factory. And do some shiny Pokemon hunting. That is literally... Can you clean houses? Also, I hope my feedback is gone. I tried to fix it. I tried really hard to fix it. So I hope there's no buzzing when I'm talking. I hope it sounds good. I hope I'm clear. I feel like I'm quiet. quiet, a little soft. Oh. They do be like that sometimes. Oh, he didn't die. I just simply have ADD, so like if I can get into the zone of something, I can do it, but it's simply getting into the zone. Ah, yes, no, I am very glad to be a background motivator. Makes me feel good. You grind the grime, I'll grind the game. My brother was an expert strategist, so at an early age, he realized he got a job quickly. He didn't have to do chores at home. So I ended up doing all the chores as a kid, which again, not a bad thing. Teaches you how to do them, but I always remember as a kid just cleaning his room, being like, why am I doing this? Like, well, your brother has a job. It's just like, what happens if I get a job? And it's just like, there was this look on everybody's face of like, well, we'll talk about that. At least level everything up, that's what we'll do. Everything that builds character is good for you, it's a fact. Good experience anymore. I have got to get rid of this slingshot. Lazy day was yesterday. Kinda jealous. We're gonna switch back to four over. Oh, weapon decreased. Literally wrong. Holy water. Oh god, I'm getting terrible stuff. These are actually terrible items. Attack plus one, gooey peach. These are terrible. How did this enemy not make it into the second game? This is absurd. This guy's sweet. Buy another garnet, I think. Or ruby. Slingshot it. Turquoise, nice, okay, something decent. Baby, I'm no. You can get up in the wind. No, no, you're a grown man cat now. You can get up in the window on your God, you actually need me to lift you up in the window because my follow sister around. Good. Get him off my back. Okay, so yeah, what are we doing? Alright, so yeah, we're just gonna, I think, level everything up that we have. Which does kind of suck. I'm finally at the point where my loot does not match my inventory now. I'm not sure how to put that. That was a dumb sentence. I'm not overstocked in items, though. I have no idea what's happening right there, but I love it. Built up, that is huge. Got quite a few things to level up. Level up. Not sure exactly. This one to plus 5. The other one would probably get 2 plus 4. Corover's weapons are done. Not exactly sure. Then we might do some fishing. Although, again, it might be best for us just to get to Muskalaka. That's next. I don't know where's next. No, you're the worst. How did that not make contact? They're so fucking fast, it's aggravating, dude. Hate him. Absolutely hate him. Ugh, I was getting feedback. I saw it. I saw it for a split second. How sad. How sad. I was getting any feedback. I thought I fixed it. Well, okay. Let's get this kitchen knife done. I'm not sure what I'm gonna put it on. I don't think Dark Cloud really needs it, but you know, Tone is my water boy. What's left of everything else. Yeah, because I definitely didn't get the, about half a world. Which I've already done. I've wasted so many worlds. 3.5. Okay, nice. Not enough, is it? No. Another close one. That's fun. We'll put that. I'll be able to leave. When I leave, I can go finish up those floors together. And then when we leave, I can level them up finally. They'll all be ready. Level up in one hit, but honestly, it seems like it is. Let's just do it. I really don't want to fight the moles. Well, let's see who it is. Okay, nice move. I was wondering what the range on that would be. It's huge. Dang, man, I forgot, how disworthy this range is. Thank you. Interesting. Nice, that's a huge fish bonus. I don't know what weapon I'll need that, but I feel like somebody will. Alright, so wait, hold on. That can be built up. Quite easily. Yeah, okay. We'll run back one more time. Oh, my grand feather broke. And then we can go back and fish, I think. Can we fish in the peanut pond? I think we can fish in the peanut pond for a bit. At this point, that seems like the better place for me. Especially since I already caught one Marman. Which is kind of ridiculous. Now that I actually understand this game a little more. I got a decent one, too. It doesn't really matter, you just need one. Just want to make sure. So we have Quinch on. It should slow this down. Not that it actually matters, but... Ah, we're still killing in 2 hits. Let's focus on this one, though. So if we can get this one done, we can status break it as well. And that's one more sword out of my inventory. I guess I could have been putting that fire on him. What's that one at? The +2. If I did 3 more levels, what would that be? 18, and then 60% of 18, so that's not that much. I guess it is more than just the attack against. Actually been worth it. Yeah, what would I would have gotten another 12 on there. 40. Yeah, that would have been helpful. It does need the attack moves though. I mean, again, it's not like I put 5 on. Plus some endurance. game-changing by any means, but... I guess it will be super annoying to remove it, but I don't really need to remove it. And I can always adapt to stronger weapons later, which won't have Quench on them. I can put Thirst on them. Oh, I can't believe I fucked up like that earlier. That was a pretty big fuck up. One second, let me... My Mountain Dew definitely slapped when I opened it. That or it's just like one of the least carbonated Mountain Dews they've ever made, which, eh. Not really for me. There was an easier way to do that. So what do I want to do? Am I putting... I don't know what I'm doing. Magic, fire, thunder, vector. You actually do need the tail pads. I'll allow it. I'll allow it. I could have done that in the dungeon. Thank you. up. Not done on that one. I guess I could have done that one either. I'm not sure. Kinda dropped the ball there, I guess. I need attack, magic, and fire. Oh, undead and plant as well. Ooh. Done that out there. Bit of a waste, my head wasn't in the game. That goes next round on this. Boom. Alright, how much do I have in the way of dungeon supplies? Alright, so I am down to my last sundew. Am I ready for this? I've got flame for that. Damn. It's gonna be a lot. I'm not ready for this. That one might honestly need gems, just straight gems, or level up powder. It's kind of bugged. Not bugged, but fuck. Honestly. Yeah, I need to poke. Is there any undead plant? Damn, undead sky. Plant beast. Yeah, attack magic, fire, undead plant. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There we go. This horrifying feeling of not working. We're gonna do it. I'm gonna use those on plants. Something else. God damn it, stop giving me the pink floor item. Steel hammer. Well, you know what? Wow, okay. Just got cornered. No! It's so fucking lame. Mimics on this floor? What, Jojo? What? Oh, you wanted to see your sister. You love your sister. I wish it was reciprocated. But June's a hard person to please. June doesn't like everybody. Sorry about that, Jojo. Yeah, I might as well, because I'll never have a reason to come back Modakara. Yeah, unless for some reason I just ended up with a bunch of carrots I want to get rid of.
What you doing, little baby?
You're so cute, JoJo. I'm gonna have to get you guys a perch one day, or like a Markiplier hammock that sits underneath my my desk. A bunch of money. All right, let's try to earn some gemstones. Some more plant busters next time. Oh yeah, we'll put the plant busters on the new club that we just got. Or wait, don't we already have one? It's like sitting there waiting. Yeah. Bless you. Thank you. Ooh, that's a hefty one. Ah, two hefty boys.
We're gonna grow two big boys.
Ah, three hefties. Say what kind of fish are these? That first bite was kind of mad. I almost pulled on it. Oh, the tartans are insane in here. Honestly, all that talk about Umadakara was great, and it got me here, but, it's the tartans that shine. I see you working your way over here. There's two of them, actually. Understandable. Have a nice day. Oh, there he is. That no, that's decent though. There he is. Mr. Wumbo. Hi, Wumbo. There we go. He, she, they, Wumbo. Damn! Just went for it. Kinda nutty. Light, I can see in the water better. I got these $300 polarizing lenses. They should help me fish. I looked up fisherman glasses last night. No, I'm kidding, I'm kidding. I already had them. See you. You're decent. Ain't worth that much time, though. Let me out. Let me out. Nice. Morning. Okay. That's what I wanted. Okay, so pauses when you go into Georama? Yeah. Or it slows down insanely. So what I want to do, I guess, is save. We just caught a fish. I'm at the hour and 20 minute mark. I'd rather not save here. I've also lost $20,000, but I think I'll be alright. Alright, let's check for a couple fish. Oh, something decent. I saw that. Because nobody ever won't prepare. All right, a little bit longer. Damn, I swear it just got darker. Literally better to stand as far back from the water as you can. Yeah, because when you get up near the water, you can't see shit. Wow, yeah, this is fucking useless. They've ruined the pond all of a sudden. That is insane. I literally can see better from back here. problem is, now the fucking fish are swimming in a spot where I can see them. They're all in a stupid fucking corner. That better? It is not better, it's not lighter by any means. Terrible fish. Damn, still no Umatakaras. I guess we'll take that guy, if he'll bite. Line yourself up, brother. Wow, he took that and ran. Handsome. You got a handsome feller. Really needed to be an Uma. It is not by the looks of it. Got him to turn around, didn't it? You're a batting man. Oh, bastard. Had to happen. I see you. You hesitated. Don't leave me. Don't leave me with these tiny ass fish. New challenger approaches. Get out of the fucking pond. Come on, I approach the beacon. Ah, just fucking have a whole dinner while you're at it. I just scratched my nose, I was scared. It's so aggravating, but like, it sounds dumb, but like, they're either going to take it or they're not. It really sucks. Ooh! 1, 2, 3. That's a personal best for the old Baku Baku. I'd love to catch, like, three from Monokara, obviously. One would be great. Two would be satisfactory at this point. I've seen, I think, just two of them. Just two of them. There appears to be my big guys. Oh, come on. Yep, look at him. You see him? I can't pass up a prickly. Nice! My guy! Big was the other one. Most likely a tartan as well, isn't it? Wasn't nearly that big, but if it is another tartan, it's a good point. I didn't see anybody big. Are you approaching? Hell yeah! About damn time, you're tiny, but... Ah, what the fuck? Still good points. Wow. Okay. Good. Good, good, good. You interested? You got eyes for this carrot? Where'd that chunky guy go? There was a chunkier fish in here, was there not? Chunky? What do you look like? You're not bad. You know, I think there's one chunky fish left in there. Swimming up against the edge. There is a glitch spot. I knew it, dude. I knew they were swimming into the fucking rock. I just saw him do it. Yep. Look at that fucker. I knew it! They're swimming underground. I thought they were disappearing underneath me, man. I knew it. So the question is, how deep does it go, and will he come back out? How deep is the tartan hole? Can he be coaxed out with fishing bait? Or does he have to come out on his own? Or did he just, like, teleport across the pond and I not see him again? I knew there was a fucking, like, oh my god. I knew there was something wrong with the fucking wall over here. He's like, I think he's stuck in there. I've seen him once. Yeah, he's stuck in there. So I think I saved. I'm gonna go eat breakfast and then come back. I think what we're going to do is finish off this bait when I get back, if it's daytime. Finish off this bait when I get back, and then go buy some stuff. Oh no, that's not what I wanted. And then I think we'll be good. So I just saved, right? I'm like pretty sure I saved. We're gonna save again. I'm gonna eat a fluffy donut, I think. Or should I eat a fish cake? Let's eat a fluffy. What are we looking for? 17? 16! Son of a bitch! Alright. Better luck next time. So we're gonna fish. Try to get rid of two more carrots. And then we're gonna go buy some bombs for more plant busters. Are there any undead enemies? Should I go farm some undead enemies? I might need to go farm some undead enemies in the early dungeons. Might have to. Might have to. Shit. Might not. We can afford 3 gems. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Alright, YouTube, as always, thanks for stopping by. Thanks for watching. Actually, I shouldn't even say that. I haven't always said that. Sometimes I'm mad and I don't want to talk to people. But we're going to end the video here.